You know, all day long, we have been talking with you on our live wire at KOCO.com, asking your input on healthcare. Take a look. Mama Kay actually works for a healthcare provider, but her company doesn't provide healthcare to her. She says, quote, "I can't afford it. That's why I'm going back to school at my advanced age. I need a career, not just a job." And Alicia Zamorano admits her family cannot afford employer-provided health care, so they're on government aid. She says, honestly, she thinks it's too good. But she does plan on getting off government aid soon. Go ahead and join in on our live wire discussion every weekday at KOCO.com. As you can see, it is going on right now. And you know, it's often the first place for breaking news and current information in your community.